I'm Adrian. I'm the resident DJ at Zouk. I am going to show you around some of my favorite places in Singapore. Follow me. This is front row at Raffles Shopping Arcade. Get stuff like clothes, shoes, accessories, and shades and stuff like that. They've got really nice stuff all the time, so come check it out. We are at Far East Plaza, one of the busiest shopping malls in Singapore. I'm gonna bring you to one of my friends' places called The Corner Shop. It's a very interesting shop. This is Corner Shop. It's a treasure trove of like really crazy stuff you can't find anywhere else. This is my buddy, Jepson. He's the owner of the shop.
This store has been around for 4 years, actually. We do love this place. This is inspired by the old shop houses in 60s or 70s Singapore Emporium style.
This is Valentine Music Center. It's the one-stop shop for all your DJ and music production needs. I've been coming down to this store for like probably the last 15 years. We are here at Excelsior Shopping Center, and this is Roxy Records. It's the best place to look for any kind of music, from pop to rock to electronic to death metal. So let's check it out. Roxy Records has been around since 1962, which makes it 50 years in the business. They started out producing and selling Teochew Opera vinyls, and today they still have these vinyls, and on top of that, there's a lot of other contemporary house music and electronic and metal and stuff like that. I got some tunes here, so it's time to go home, get fresh, and head to Zouk. This is Velvet Underground, which is part of Zouk. It's one of the best clubs in the universe. I play here, but the best time to come down is on the weekends because the party is crazy, the drinks are flowing, and everybody is like having a lot of fun. So let's go have some fun.